breathe in and breathe back out. So, it's been one heck of a week already, and it's only Wednesday. I am traveling over to Claysburg to the Kimmel High School for a rehearsal for their Hee Haw production that's going to be Friday and Saturday. That's why I have these lovely little braids in. I wasn't sure what I wanted to wear. I just kind of put it together. I got this flannel top and some ripped up farm-like looking jeans and some my white boots that I wear. And not looking at you because I'm driving right now. So let's hope that this goes well. I've got to set up my equipment myself. I'm so used to Justin doing that for me. And I'm not using the regular in-house system because I'm going to be using my looper pedal. I was just briefly run through by the sound man, and he said that I would have to make sure that everything was preset perfectly the way I needed it to be, because seriously, get on your side of the road. I have to have it set perfectly the way I need it to be because he's not able to control it once I start. So I thought I should go over tonight and make sure that I know how to set it up properly and everything. So here we go to wreck the day.
I don't know, they're not. They're standing behind you. So as long as they can kind of find you back there and talk to
I'm new.
And they're mixed in a nice set of chairs, so they have the ride to do so.
Yeah, he has. Me and my guitar, hoping that no one hears me, because if they do, they'll never ask me back again. Okay, so here we are, and I am just sitting here bored, and I thought I would get it out and get tuned up, and someone's coming, so I'm gonna go. Bye. And I am back. sitting here filming, or yeah, I guess I am filming. I was gonna say sitting here tuning my guitar and warming up and kind of listening to the band from backstage and all that great stuff. And Graham is sitting out there by herself and I feel really bad, but I had to come back and get my guitar tuned and all that great stuff. And yeah, wish me luck. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. Once upon a time there lived a man and his name was Hezekiah. He walked with God both day and night, but he didn't want to die. He cried, "Oh Lord, please let me live, let this close enough." God smiled down on his hand, gave it 15 years to go. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. Lord, I wanna go to heaven, but I don't wanna die. So I long for the day when I'll have new birth, but I love living here on earth. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. Jesus lived here on this earth, he knew his father's plan. He knew that he must give his life to save the soul of man. Judas had betrayed him, his father heard him cry. He was brave until his death, but he didn't want to die. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. Lord, I want to go to heaven, but I don't want to die. So long for the day when I'll have a new birth, but I love living here on earth. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. Lord, I want to go to heaven, but I don't want to die. So long for the day when I'll have a new birth, but I love living here on earth. Everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. Lord, I want to go to heaven, but I don't want to die.
Thank you.
Now, if you can hang on to the lyrics on this song, I think you might appreciate it.
For your first year, they give you your first beer. You get your heart broke. Therefore, your worst year don't get you at all. But your apple don't fall too far from home. They own too much liquor and drink too much liquor. Wash your hands of them, but blood's always thicker. You might look just like them, that don't mean you like them, but you love them. Family is family, in church or in prison. You get what you get, and you don't get to pick them. Might smoke like chimneys, but give you the kidneys. Friends come in handy, but family is family. They're there when you're married, divorced and remarried. Fall out of touch, but then someone gets buried. You're right back together like no time has ever gone by. With or without, you might talk about it. But if someone else does well, then you'll knock them out. Cause when it's all said and done, they're the only ones that you've got. Family is family, in church or in prison. Get what you get, and you don't get to pick them. Might smoke like chimneys, you the kidneys. Friends come in handy. Family is funny, they'll ask you for money. Even though they know you ain't got no money, they'll show up at Christmas, get up in your business. It may not be fancy, but family is family. Just like them, that don't mean you like them, but you love them.
Woo!
Actually, I'm kneeling. Okay, so I'm done with my second act. I really can't see what I'm looking at right now. I can't see the camera or anything because the spotlights have me about half blinded. They're pretty darn intense. Like, you can't, literally can't see more than a foot out in front of your face. I find that very intimidating. I kind of like to see my audience, or at least be able to see where I'm standing, and I'm like right on the very edge of the stage, so if I step like a foot forward, I'm literally gonna fly off the stage and I can't even see. But thank you for watching, and if you would like to see more craziness from yours truly, please subscribe.